Are you ready to give back? You ready to give?
Well, here we go, y'all. We are off to Hydrate the Homeless today. We got lots of good folks on the bus. All right. We got soap. We got toiletry items. We have water. We have hats and scarves and gloves. We get out, hit the streets in Kansas City, Missouri today, and we're going to hydrate the homeless for Christmas Eve. Yeah. Let them know that we love them. We're thinking about them. Get them nice and warm and cozy. We've got some foot. Here we go. Off to the races, y'all.
Hey, you got to set that example now, you know. I think the best part is that we got all these kids on this bus, you know. I mean, I know us adults is good, but it's teaching these kids to do so much more. Like, you know, so I'm excited.
This is when magic comes out of mystery. Realistically, I'm supposed to be history. Locked and forgotten, buried and rotten. I see my friends turning to foes when they heard I was popping. Yeah. They say try to be humble when you create something. I say easier said than done when you young and stuntin'. I'm never bluffing, them poker faces amount to nothing. Pray destiny don't forget a child like LaToya Luckett. Young nigga popped up around the time he got locked up. I've been on the low, just busy raising my stock up. To Illy in the West, attention when I'm free, I'm fit.
Riding in a bus, Hydrate the Homeless in full effect. Let me tell y'all the goodies we got going on right here. So, these are all our packages for the less fortunate today. We got hats, socks, gloves, water, hygiene packages, and we got a whole bus full of people going out to serve the community today. Hey, can everybody say, what up, Facebook?
What up, Facebook?
Yeah. So, you know, we got all that good love going on. Hey, this is a pretty great event. So if you get time, come out, you know, enjoy the fruits of our labor by giving back to everybody else that might need it. And, you know, just, hey, be a part of something great.
How you doing, sir? You like some soup or anything? Like some soup?
I'm conducting. I'm conducting. Hey, you know. Hey, cause I'll be going all day. I'll be going. Are you ready to give back? You ready to give? Come on. Hey, he's making a sign as we speak. You know what I mean? And just say, hey, you know, I know y'all are here more than us, but this is our way of kind of bringing our community together to show that they could do something too. And, you know, we got to get out of that we need and we, you know, me type of attitude, but learn how to give back, because that's when your blessings come, you know? Exactly. Well, see, that's what Hydrate the Homeless is, because we don't single out one group. Like, if we do, we'll say, like, the organizers of the group, and we'll put everybody's group, but it's about everybody, you know what I mean? And so, instead of saying, like, you know, the disabled not really presents Hydrate the Homeless, no, it's Hydrate the Homeless. And that's it. It's all about community. And it's all about love. So, and that's the reason why I like it. You know what I mean? Like, literally, because it's stronger that way.
There's a box of warmers still in there. You want to pass those up?
So we got some water, some soup.
Thank you.
You want everything? All right.
Happy holiday.
Yeah, same to you, sir.
How are you?
We get one more bag. Dying
to have my baby. Spin the globe, I'ma go wherever the money take me. I'll never interest myself in something that doesn't pay me. These blogs are only concerned with who I've been fucking lately. Just had a daughter, baby mama bucket. Well, think about it, the rumors will bother any woman. Hard to predict the future, it's getting cloudy. Guess things change, I'm not just anybody. On a brighter note, my daughter's so special. Laying on my chest, shining, she my gold medal. Wish she never changed, but I know better. So I bought a pistol like a dope pedal. Don't ring my doorbell, that girl daddy will kill. Bad boys too, nigga Martin and Will. In Canada alone, probably seeing a mill. So excluding my country became part of my deal. Hard enough proving my city got hoods in it. Like the trees got water.
We like to thank you for adding us.
Man, I got you.
We just look forward to doing more stuff.
Yes. So
whatever y'all do, make sure y'all include us because we are
on. No, it's all about community.
We come big.
I know, right? Right. Hey, it's all about community, so if we can involve everybody, we got you.
It's more to it than that, Wes. I got
you. I'm like, let me out. Let me out. Release me from the zoo. Oh, man, I've been strapped down and locked up. Yes. Oh, my God. Fresh air. Just give me a second. We're getting everything together, but we had a homeless event. We went out and gave like all these different things to the homeless and stuff. So we just kind of just got back. We done just unloaded the bus and stuff. So y'all can sit right here for a minute. I'm just gonna get everything together. I'm about to say he's about to go drop some of the gifts off. Ah, no problem, man. Hey, Merry Christmas. Come on, man. Give me all love, man. All love, man. Let me see. Come on, you gotta come and say thank you. Hey, you welcome, man. I know that was cute. What? Laced up real quick. We're just gonna hang on together. Can we all just get along? You know, pack it up real quick before the kid. Ah. Say cheese. Look here, Marlon. Say cheese. So what was the lesson learned today?
How to give peace and joy to other people in need, and to give love to everybody because it's this Christmas year, time of year, and there's people out there who need food and water and need hygiene packs and everything. They need help to get to be a better family.
All right, high five. Great lesson learned. Great lesson. Yeah, like we wanted to just do something different for the holiday season. And I know Mark, I don't know, you know Mark, but Mark's my barber. And yeah, man, we just really talked about it. I have a nonprofit called the Disabled But Not Really Foundation, and really wanted to show the community how people with disabilities can kind of give back too. Really? And talk to. See, then that makes it even better. You know what I mean? Like, I really want to just give back and just, I'm just trying to show that extra community too, you know, because we could do so much, but so many people are mentally limited when they have like physical limitations or mental limitations. So, yeah. I'm gonna just kind of recap today, you know. Man, for one, today was just amazing. Christmas Eve, we was able to, I don't know, serve many of the less fortunate through our Hydrate the Homeless event today. And man, we had kids. The kids was the ones that really made things amazing. And we was able to fill a whole bus up with Margaret's Place. And just, man, the whole bus was full of love.
and soup. I'm sorry, but the soup was amazing. So I finally gave me a cup of soup. So, but then me and my bro Mark was able to do this. me and Mark was able to do this awesome shoe drive where we was able to give shoes back to some families in need for this holiday. Yeah. This is only the beginning. We got so much more to go. I'm Mark's spokesperson right now because it's not, he don't talk much.
I don't, you know. I'm like Russell Simmons, man. He's coming out tonight, you know what I'm saying?
But yeah, it's all about the holidays and it's all about giving back, spreading love and letting people know that it doesn't take much to do it. And if we can bring the community together to do something and have that random act of kindness and just give back, that's what we want to do.